Start sitting back on your heels with your arms extended and your hands pressing into the floor in front of you. Put one hand behind your ear and twist through the upper back as you look towards the ceiling. Then take your elbow to the inside of your opposite arm and repeat. Then you can switch sides. You're going to twist up, take your elbow and gaze to the ceiling, and then elbow to the inside of the opposite arm. We're just rotating through the upper spine.